Yes, yes. What up, YouTube? Another day, another outfit. Today we have, oh, shout out to Instagram too. Today we have a matching polo golf shirt with the bag. We're going with some camo shorts. Can't go wrong with some camo shorts. Plus we got the orange details. We're going with some Air Trainer 3s, aka the Bo Jacksons. Amazing shoe. Ridiculously dope. These are called the Medicine Balls, if you didn't know. They got a Don C with the colorway, with this colorway dropping. We got the navy blue and orange corduroy hat. And it's just like that. We got the belt, polo belt. We got some polo socks. Alright, let's get into detail. Alright, here we got the bag with the big pony multicolor. You got the leather strap. Nice little buckle. You got the shoulder pad. You got this like little airport looking type card holder. I don't even think you can hold anything in there. It's just there for fashion. Really dope though. That crest must be somewhere around here. There it go. Just a little different. We got some leather handles, leather trim on the zippers. We got the big three. We got leather piping on both sides. We got these nice little studs on the bottom. Very, very dope bag. RLX shorts. As you can see, RLX in the camo cargo. Double pockets on one side, one big pocket on the other. Got a nice little orange detail right there. There's the detail on the zipper. Let's check out the back. Alright, showed y'all the shoes already. Oh, these shoes also have a leather insole. Very, very dope. Here we have the golf shirt to go with the bag. Crest work, black watch. I always forget this is a black watch. Got that nice three. Got piping on the sleeve. Same piping on the next sleeve, but that sleeve is orange. You got that printed pony on there. Another three. Nice diagonal stripe. Give you that pop. You got the polo belt. Classic. Can't go wrong. Some polo socks. Polo at the back. Orange polo at the back. Black watch. Going all the way down the back. Still got that orange sleeve with the blue sleeve. Give you that pop. You got the zipper. And a button at the top. White trim on the top of the collar. Very, very nice shirt. All right. Yep, yep, summertime freshness. My Polo Connect just showed me a very, very nice rugby that just came in. I'm not gonna get it though. But new pieces are coming in every day. So if you like your polos, you might wanna check the website out every morning. You might wanna check out your local department stores. You know, once a week, every once in a while, just pop in. You might get your hands on a really nice piece that, you know, a lot of times there's a dope piece in a Macy's or a Nordstrom or the Mansion. and you never knew it was there because as soon as it came on the shelf, it was gone the same day. So it's always good to just, check in every once in a while. You get your hands on some really nice stuff. People wonder where the hell you got it. You can tell them the same place you got that piece of shit. All right, peace.